I offer these every week, along with a short teaching. Just click the subscribe link below to be notified through YouTube when I post the recording of the latest one. Or if you'd like to join me live, which I'd really welcome, go down into the description section below and follow the link along to be able to sign up for free. So find a posture that is comfortable and alert. It can be a sense of ease and even dignity and uprightness. I remember my teacher, Joseph Goldstein, once commenting that we should be in meditation. We can be relaxed, but not casual. That's his funny way of putting it. So a sense of carefree dignity, as Sokni Rinpoche might put it. With your eyes open or closed, become aware of something that is a kind of anchor for you, such as the sensations of breathing. And if you prefer, you can use a word, a mantra, an image, a feeling like gratitude or compassion, or sensations in other parts of your body. So I'll be quiet for some moments here as you get in touch with this anchor, this thing that helps you stay stably present, and then stay with it. Stay with it. If it's the sensations of breathing, you can stay with an entire inhalation, that entire exhalation over and over again. So I'll be quiet for some moments as you do this. It's fine if sounds, thoughts, images also pass through awareness while you stay in touch with, let's say, the feeling of breathing. We're not trying to turn those thoughts off. We're simply letting them pass on by without following after them. And in doing this, you can be guided by feelings of ease, peacefulness, warm-heartedness, and a sense of coming home to the present, coming home to yourself most fully. So see what it's like to stay present. Aware of your breathing, aware of your body, for multiple minutes in a row. I'll come back after a few minutes have passed. As you stay present, steadily aware of breathing, you can also be aware of sounds. And you can have a sense of calming, easing, relaxing, spread inside you, stably aware of breathing, aware of sounds, with a growing sense of quieting, easing, and tranquility. As you stay present, aware of your body, calming, let your awareness widen to include the room or space you're in, and if you like, you can explore continuing to widen your awareness, to include the building you're in, land and buildings nearby, exploring what it's like to remain present, aware of breathing with awareness that becomes wider and wider and includes more and more things. If your mind wanders, that's normal. Come on back to your body or whatever you are using as an anchor for your meditation, an object of meditation that you keep paying attention to, such as the feeling of breathing. And then see what it's like with a certain openness and wideness in your presence to allow and gradually find a growing stillness, a stillness in the core. Deep down, S- staying grounded, staying present, wide and open. With perhaps as well a growing sense of stillness deep inside. And I'll be quiet for the rest of the meditation. in the last minute, see if you can find a sense of enjoying whatever you've cultivated, including perhaps a sense of spaciousness and stillness.